Plans to replace the oldest school in the Sioux City Community School District are moving ahead. School board directors tonight approving about $2.5 million for site improvements, street reconstruction, and demolition of Hunt Elementary. The new school will be built just south of the current building in the 2000 blocks of Jackson and Nebraska Streets. Students will start seeing work even before the current building comes down.
As soon as school is out, we'll get everybody moved out of the building. We have some asbestos abatement that needs to be done on that building, and that will then be slated to be demolished around July, first part of July. But the street work will begin immediately this spring. As soon as awards are contracted, the street utility work will begin right away.
Next year, students at Hunt will be moving to Crescent Park Elementary while the construction continues. Fahrenthold says the district is planning to complete the new Hunt Elementary by 2022.